This breaking of the bread and saying, this is my body, is the crux of yogic tradition.
You are a different human being altogether, simply because we are looking at how to change the fundamental energy.
This has happened in many ways. When Jesus was giving a sermon, he said, who is that woman? I have no mother.